honourable senators should understand that the President exercises the powers of the joint presiding officers, is responsible for the Department of the Senate, and is partly responsible for the running of Parliament House.